Chris Blair here. So I'm really excited to talk to you guys about, because Valentine's Day sales is basically started. I mean, there was some trinkets the last couple days, but now from today, it's really truly starting. And I want to, you know, even if you have not gotten any product up whatsoever, you haven't done anything for Valentine's Day, it's not too late. I mean, literally, it depends on the platform you're working with and your supplier, but usually you can sell up until the 4th or the 5th for Valentine's Day, and in some places maybe up to the 7th. It depends on how fast they can deliver, and you can even on your website, right, add, you know, can no longer guarantee delivery after whatever date. People will still buy anyway and then give a late gift for Valentine's Day, just like to do for Christmas. So there's a lot of opportunity. And guys, yet a reality, here's the reality, guys, is that in Ecom, 2 to 3 weeks of a hot selling session is a fucking eternity. It really is, guys. I mean, all my previous students who have made big money during holiday season, you know, selling season, Christmas, for example, I had that one student, you know, who made almost $20,000, or actually a little over $20,000 profit, right? The majority of that was made in the final 3 weeks of December. Right, during the not the final 3 weeks, but the three week how we got up to their deadline. So that was when majority of it was made. Okay, so you should not look at, oh, I only have maybe 3 weeks or 4 weeks or 3 weeks and a half weeks for selling, right, for Valentine's Day, as a detriment, as a short time. You should look at it as an eternity and get your ass in gear now, okay, because you can actually do this. So I'm gonna give you some product ideas here with this video, but I also want to say I'm going to do something a little unusual. I've never done this before on a live stream. I'm going to try it for the first time ever. And if you do two things, okay, two things, you will qualify potentially to win a 20-minute coaching session with me. I may even give out two 20-minute coaching sessions, assuming there's a lot of activity, right? But at least one, okay? And I'll just choose the person randomly. But the two things are this. Number one, over from the point of this live stream to over the next, say, 24 hours, ask a question on this live stream in which I will answer, right? Any question you ask on this live stream, I will answer, okay? Ecom related question. Not some random question I want to answer, right? So it's got to be ecom related question, right? Number two, share this on your timeline, or ideally, which makes me extremely happy, share it in a group. But there's one important point with group. Make sure you have permission from the admins, right? I've had situations in the past where people shared my videos and the admin was not happy about it. That was horrible. I learned that I should, you know, encourage people to share in groups, but also make sure they get permission. So if you're going to share in a group, make sure it's an open group that's cool with it, or if it's more of a private or a closed group, ask the admin permission in advance. Okay, so that said, let's jump into some product ideas. Okay, so I'm going to cover two things about product ideas. Number one, I'm going to cover some types of products you can sell. And number two, I'm going to cover some how to come up with some ideas, right, and some interesting approaches. Okay, so obvious one is jewelry, right? But everyone's going to be selling jewelry, right? So jewelry is a great product idea. Another good idea that a lot of people don't think about is there's two of them, right? One is pillowcases/cushions/pillows, right? Women love those things, right? Women love pillowcases, cushions, and pillows. And they have sold well for me in the past during Valentine's Day. So if you have a supplier that has them, I suggest you consider selling them, okay? Get a good design made, interesting slogan, especially for pillowcases, cushions, or pillows, okay? Another one is, canvas wall art, right? Canvas wall art can sell well during Valentine's Day. Definitely something I would look into. And as a bonus one, I just thought about that I've helped sell in the past that I didn't remember until just now on this live stream. So I'm going to bring this up. You wouldn't want to sell this as a main gift. You maybe want to combine it with chocolate or whatever. You'd buy it, obviously not online. You could go to Amazon, but I mean, not through our sites. We don't sell chocolate, right? At least I don't. Or I don't know who does sell chocolate. But you buy chocolate. The gift giver would buy chocolate somewhere else. But they want to add a little tangible gift onto it. Socks. Now, unfortunately, print-on-demand socks are kind of hard to find these days. But I've had a student have massive success with socks in the past. socks are a great side gift to go along with chocolate. Okay, so what are the angles to take? Okay, so I'm gonna give some examples of these angles to take, but I think there's three angles, and they're actually, one of them is a combination of the one. So one angle is the love angle, right? You're the greatest woman in my life, or you're the greatest man in my life, and you know, I love you, you're my rock, and blah, 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 lovey-dovey type of stuff. And that stuff still sells. It's good. It's really hard to make that work because so many people take that angle that it doesn't have the same pizzazz as it used to. So you need a really unique phrase. Another angle that works, even with a jewelry message card, when people are surprised, is humor. A nice little jewelry item, but with humor on there, works on the message card, actually works very well. People have a lot of success with that. And the third one is my personal favorite, and that's what I call the pattern interrupt model, okay? What that is you write a loving phrase, right? And then you do a joke at the very end, sort of a surprise, right? So just off the top of my head, say, to my beautiful wife, you're the love of my life. You're my rock. I love you. Thank you for always being there, and I will always be there for you, even though your farts stink, right? So you make a little joke right at the end, okay? And that actually works really, really well because it's a twist up, okay? All right. And if you're interested in learning more about how you can build your business, right, and how you can work with me, right, to crush your e-com business, there's two ways. You can go to my e-com site, ecomvantage.com, ecomvantage, V-A-N-T-A-G-E.com, right? Join my mastermind/course. Comes with a group in which, you know, no question goes unanswered. Or if you want one-on-one help, you can private message me, right, and sign up for my private coaching. I can take on one student at this time. Does my coaching work? Is my private coaching worth it, okay? I'm gonna say something here that is definitive proof. Custom Cat is the single biggest print-on-demand supplier on the marketplace. Thousands and thousands of sellers for your massive company, right? And they endorse one and only one coach for their sellers, and that's me. And the reason they do that is because I've consistently helped them produce results. Now, I don't know the recent figures, but a couple of years ago, they told me that half of their top 10 sellers, think of it, half had taken private coaching with me. And there's a lot of people who don't take private coaching who just do my mastermind or course and have success. So either go to ecomvantage.com, you can sign up for $100 a month. If you're interested in private coaching, private message me. And cheers, we'll see you in the next video. But if you wanna win a free 20-minute coaching session, all you have to do is ask a question from the 24 hours. So it's right now it's around 11 a.m. Japan time. We'll just call it noon Japan time. It's like 11:20, 11:30. I can't see the clock while I'm doing the live stream. So, okay, fine. We'll go noon Japan time, which is 10 p.m. Eastern, right? So today is Thursday in Japan. So it's Wednesday in New York. So, okay. So if you ask a question on this video before Wednesday, 10 p.m. Eastern, no. Thursday, 10 p.m. Eastern, New York time. Thursday, 10 p.m. Eastern. Oh, and you share in a group or on your timeline, which you have permission. So we'll share in a question. You will qualify to potentially win a free 20-minute coaching session with me. Okay? So cheers, and we'll see you in the next video, my friends.